I had the opportunity to work with David in 2010, and it was actually one of the most enjoyable experiences I've ever had working with a career counselor or someone who writes resumes from an executive perspective. And so it gave me a whole different viewpoint on how to approach my resume as well as my background. It's interesting, he spent a lot of time on the phone with me. So as a client, you know, we spent probably 2 to 3 hours on the phone just getting to know me. And so it was no questions, really more of trying to understand what makes Tyrone tick, makes me tick as a professional, as an executive. And it was very enjoyable, very relaxed. And he came out with, as a result of that conversation, he was able to extract, hey, here's what makes this person
special.
So
that actually translated to what he developed for me, which was an executive resume. And the feedback that I received was phenomenal. In fact, I received, in total, I think it was 5 job offers. And in essence, which is great. And when you think about the economy today, in a time that was within a couple of months of being on the market. And so I picked the one that was in the best location for me. However, it was great to see so much positive traffic for roles that were, you know, paying in the salary range that you know these roles were playing. So, especially again with the economy situation. So, what he did for me is translating that into something that was extremely effective. I will always be a big fan of David for that reason.